Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, let's do a couple of corrections and amplifications here. Let's go back to episode 835, where we wanted to transpose with a formula. I had used a combination of index and column, I think, to do that. And Kyle Munson wrote in and said, hey, you know, that's fine. There's another way to do it, though, using the transpose function. And basically, what we have to do is select all of the cells where we want that formula to be and type equal transpose, and then point to our vertical array. Now, in order to enter this one formula in all of the cells, of course, we have to press Ctrl+Shift+Enter, and sure enough, it does create a nice live transpose formula. So, if I, for example, change this to 9999, here the cell in G2 goes ahead and changes. So, it's a little bit tougher to use because it's an array formula, but it is one formula, and it does the job fairly well. And then let's go back to 833. In 833, it talked about how do we close Excel. I showed the double-click the office icon and completely missed that that tip had previously been sent in by Adrian Cooper. I was just going back through old podcast emails, and Adrian sent that tip in. So, tip of the hat to Adrian for sending in that great tip. And then Joe Martin, you know, Joe's a frequent contributor to the podcast. He says, you know, hey, if you need to close Excel, and you know, you're frustrated that in Excel 2007 the X up here isn't working, you know, our old friend Alt F4 will close any application. So hold down Alt, press F4, and you're going to close Excel. Of course, that works in the old Excel as well as the new Excel, just Alt F4. Actually, it works in any application. Great way to close applications. You know, my kids have these video games sometimes, they leave them running on the computer, and I can't find where the menu is. Alt F4 is a great way to get out of that application, short of using Control-Alt-Delete. Well, there you have it. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.